Good morning, guys. Rise and shine. It is day 15 of Vlogmas. Day 15. We are moving right along.
Prepare my day for work. I have to be filmed and recorded looking all crazy.
And you see what I have to deal with, right? Y'all see what I have to deal with, right? She.
Oh, you know what? Your mumbles and whispers.
She always has something to say. That's my middle daughter. And you know what they say about middle children, right?
Middle children, we the best.
My son-in-law is in there trying to keep his son quiet. And these songs that he is making up are life. I would be quiet for a minute to see if y'all can hear it. He's playing a video game and explaining to his son why he needs to chill. But he was just making up songs and I was dying. My family is out of control. They have true issues, but I love them. I'm laying here and I'm just soaking in these last couple of minutes because I have to get up and start to get dressed. And I think I'm going to see my brother this morning before I go. And yeah, that's pretty much what I've been doing. Just lounging around. I don't get to do much lounging and not feel the pressure to do something. I, you know, could be home and chill, but I always feel the pressure to do something because I'm home. I'm not home. So there's no pressure to do anything. So I'm just lounging. So I'm gonna lounge a little bit more. I've had coffee and then I gotta figure out what to eat. I have leftovers from dinner last night with my brother, but I wanna save that to have for my lunch. So I don't know, but I need something to eat because I'm hungry. I'll be back. Okay, guys, I'm waiting for my Uber. My daughter is working, so she cannot take me. So I have to get to my brother's house in Newark and then he will take me to the airport. So I'm going to take an Uber. I was going to try to take public transportation, but I don't feel like being bothered with that today. I haven't done it in a long time, so I don't know if I want to do that. And I think this is my Uber. So I'll see y'all.